I love custom brushes. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to find cool brushes and how to add them into Photoshop so that you can make really cool art pieces with whatever brush it is that you may want to use. So without further ado, let's get started. All right, so as you can see here on my screen, I'm in Photoshop. And if I hit this drop-down menu, I have this folder called Special Effect Brushes. Now in this folder, I have a bunch of different brushes that I can pick from and I can create really cool things. Now, why am I choosing the color gray?
I don't know.
But let's change it to maybe light blue. Okay, that looks a little bit cooler. Okay, so you get the idea. You can use really cool brushes in Photoshop. Well, how do we find where those brushes are? And do we have to make them ourselves? And how do we even add them into Photoshop? All right, so as you can see here on my screen, I just have a site called brusheasy.com. Now, this is a pretty well-known site that a lot of people that use Photoshop will go to if they want to download a brush and then use it for really cool visuals. So what you can do here is you can browse these different brushes here, or you can even search for a brush that you might want. So let's say you want a brush that will do like paint splatter or something. You can do paint and search that. All right, so you may be wondering, are all these free? No, there's actually a couple of premium options here where you would have to pay for. But for the most part, there are plenty of options that will be free. So let's maybe go with this one right here. Let's select it. So if you do want to add in this paint splatter, you can do free download, and it's just going to take a little bit of time to download. And then once it's downloaded, it will then go right here. What you want to do is open it up, save it on your desktop, and then minimize this. Go back here to your brushes. So click on brush right here. Click on this drop down menu and then click on this gear icon, and then click on import brushes. So this is going to open up a finder menu, and there is where you can find wherever your brushes are located. So I'm going to click on this, and in this case, mine are in my desktop. So I'm going to click right here, load it up, and now it's going to look like nothing happened. Well, what actually happened is they're now added right down here. So this is now a folder. And if I scroll down, I now have all these different splatter brushes I can use. So if I select one, I can then click, and now I get this like cool splatter effect, and I can change the color. You know, if I want to change it to be green, I could do that. And now I just have a splatter effect in Photoshop. So this is a nice and quick and easy way on how to add very unique brushes to Photoshop if you want to get super creative with the tool. I hope you guys did find this helpful. If you did like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you could subscribe, I'd greatly appreciate the support. Also, if you are interested in learning more things about PowerPoint, even though I know this was a Photoshop tutorial, I do have a course available on Udemy. So I'll link to that in the description below. But without further ado, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I hope to see you guys in future videos. Thanks.